right to you, wonderful lot. How are you doing? New variety of Morrison's the best hand cooked crisps. Steak, ale and caramelised onion. I've done steak and ale before. Never the caramelised onion bit. So definitely meaty. Never getting the still steak taste. Yeah, not bad. Do have a Roman taste, this is your steak. Maybe the ale's boosting the flavour. You can't really taste the ale or the caramelised onion. I said maybe underlying traces. What I'm mostly getting is a steak. Which per se isn't a bad thing. Dried household ale contains barley and wheat. I'm not really tasting it, so it's very underlying. Despite all that, not bad crisp. was a 7 out of 10. Subscribe, it would mean the world to me.